pink lotus fairy. My message is a time for spirit. You may love your guilt-free rants, staying up too late, and happily behaving badly, but you're about to balance all that out with some very powerful new spiritual teachings and connections. You are to meet a wise one who seems very still, very slow, and very peaceful. She will be tranquil and serene and immersed in a path that until now has felt too slow or foreign for you. But this teacher, who is represented by I, the Pink Lotus Fairy, will assist you in finding more of your soul's true wisdom. Within this time of inner discovery, you will commit to disciplines, new training in the mental realms, study and physical movements that is unfamiliar to you, all of which helps you to naturally choose thoughts that are empowering and enlivening, yet completely authentic and real. You will learn to be still and to listen to the beat of your heart without giving in to restlessness or the critical voice inside, or the cliches the ego loves to trip you up with. After you have learned more discipline through peaceful practice of meditation or exercise or mantras, you will nurture yourself more willingly, without guilt, and you will have returned to a place of tranquility, self-love, and peace. You will bring into balance your own shadows and light. Don't worry, you will be happier and more peaceful, but you won't be boring. You could never be. On your journey, on your quest, there are times when it is worth finding that very heavenly place within where the soul of love resides. In this blissful state, this nirvana, you'll be nurturing some new, very enriching and exciting information and guidance will come to you. It would be very helpful for you to take up yoga, Pilates, or a physical exercise that has a spiritual practice attached to it in order to cultivate your inner peace and to receive these messages clearly. Soon, a teacher, guide, or mentor will enter your life. When you meet that person, know he is here to demonstrate ways for you to find your own path and to grow and evolve into the being you are meant to be. Go within, look deeply into your heart, and find the love that overflows in its secret, quiet places. Your love is rich and warm and flowing still, and it is time for you to renew your connection to the source via the teachings you will be introduced to soon. When you patiently learn from a good teacher, who is pure in intent, your powers of focus, telepathy, intuition and inner peace, no matter what the outer circumstances, will be greatly amplified. Spiritual quest, travel, calm, relaxed yoga pose, self-love and self-acceptance. Third eye and crown chakra activation. Chakra awakening. Connection to all. Crown chakra connected to the universe. Receiving universal love messages. Self-connected peacefully to the earth. Peaceful flowing of energy in the body. Tranquil, sublime spiritual moments of connection. Blessings showering upon you due to correct relationships with body and soul. Time to take a class, course, or new study program. Time to welcome in a new teacher, either in the form of a physical being, or perhaps a path that speaks to your heart at this time, or a spirit guide who resonates with you. Know that while this path and tranquil, easeful philosophy may seem out of character for you, it is a deep and true part of yourself that has long yearned for acknowledgement, fulfillment, and the Nirvana that is on its way.